dipping down into the upper 60s with mostly clear skies after midnight. Nice and comfortable and out the door tomorrow morning, dry and mild, some lower 70s, but it does warm up very quickly on Thursday. We'll have daytime highs by the afternoon, right around 90 in most locations. Let's talk about that. A suntastic day for areas inland and south of I-16. Reidsville at 90, along with Baxley, Alma, 91 in Blackshear. Along the coastline, a handful of degrees cooler for Darien at 86. Dry for you, 90 in Hinesville and Fort Stewart. Pretty close to that for our friends in Ludowice as you go towards Statesboro. 90 tomorrow. Want the sunglasses on in Springfield and Rincon. Along the coastline, 85 degrees for Tybee. Still a beautiful beach day. 87 on Skidaway. 90 in Pooler and Savannah and up through the low country. Upper 80s to around 90 inland. Middle 80s for Hilton Head Island and also Hunting Island in Beaufort County. All right, let's look ahead to the weekend. Big game out at Paulson Stadium. It is homecoming for Georgia Southern. Go out there, support the home team. Warm and humid for the tailgate and kickoff temperature around 90 degrees. Make sure if you're out there that day with the sunshine around, have the sunscreen on and stay hydrated with some water. All right, if you're headed to the coastline this upcoming weekend, we have Pirate Fest on Tybee Island. Friday evening, dry and mild, 81 degrees. For Saturday, lots of sunshine. The parade is 3 to 5 p.m. That will step off with a temperature about 87 and then cool a couple degrees by the end. Sunday, if you're out there, a couple showers around, but that is not all day rain. And the general weekend forecast, 90 on Saturday. Sunday is the day where you can at least keep an umbrella on standby. Highs will be a couple degrees cooler and that slight chance of a shower. That's really the next chance we have any rain in the forecast. The next several days are hot and dry. Touch on the muggy side. That will mean feels like temperatures will be peaking in the mid 90s. And as we go into next week, these temperatures are still above average, but at least they're a little bit cooler and we could see some much needed rain. Back to you.